The Outlaw King is a Netflix original based on true historic events and is directed by David Mackenzie, the man behind Hell or High Water. Chris Pine stars as the Outlaw King, Robert the Bruce, and is joined by Billy Howell, Florence Pugh, and Stephen Dillane. This film follows Robert the Bruce, who was deemed an outlaw by the Crown of England after launching a guerrilla war against a much larger English army. Now, I've been looking forward to this movie since it was announced. Braveheart is one of my all-time favorite films, and even though this isn't a sequel, it still is based on events around the same area and time in Scotland. Now, this movie is brutal, from the epic battle scenes to the vicious acts of violence. It truly captures just how barbaric these turbulent times in the 14th century were. Chris Pine gives an award-worthy performance, and in my opinion, it's one of the best in his career. But the crown jewel of The Outlaw King is easily the cinematography. The shots in this movie are so impressive. From the swooping landscape shots to the 9-minute long tracking shot in the beginning of the movie, this film is absolutely gorgeous. Overall, The Outlaw King is a brutal war drama that's packed full of great performances and epic cinematography. And if you get the chance to see this one on the big screen, do not hesitate. It's easily one of the best Netflix originals this year and is a must-see. That's why I give The Outlaw King a 5.